To remove the air valve from the Endura-Flo pump, remove the four 10mm bolts and lift the valve and gasket off the pump. If your Endura-Flo is equipped with DataTrak, you will also have to remove the reed switch and the solenoid. To reassemble, first place the gasket onto the air manifold, then attach the new or repaired air valve. Torque all four bolts following the torque pattern outlined in the manual between 100 and 120 inch-pounds.